Seawall that we've done in November 2013 with 2.5-inch composite jet filters. We're pulling them out to see their condition. Okay, so basically there's a filter. When you pull it out, see all the earth that it retains. See the inside? You can see how the earth is inside and no earth is coming out. It's all still retaining. So all you do is you take the filter, give it a little rinse, take a screwdriver very gently, just do this. Clean the mesh best you can. You can also do it with a small, like even toothbrush to work with. And then you just kind of dig the inside very gently, don't tear anything. Let's do this. Take some sand, put it in there. Yeah, just okay. I want you to see, I just filled earth inside the jet filter. Flip some more. So I filled this thing with sand basically right now from the bottom here, as you can see. And I want you to look and see how beautifully this thing just filters.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's all that was inside. Now I'm giving it another rinse. Showing you the inside. Putting a little more. This will give you a forced experiment. Inside. Alright, jet filter is clean. Mesh is still completely intact after almost 2 years and took exactly 2.5 minutes to clean. What I do now, I just clean this area here. Let the filter go, lips, clean it. All the sand back. Stay stable. Rinse with water. There you go, filter's back in.